remove your hats, rise on your feet. Performing tonight's national anthem, please welcome 14-year-old Keelin Riley from Wilmington, Delaware, who's a freshman at Archmere Academy.
Oh,